Berlin sees protests against the far-right alternative for Germany days before they enter parliament.